Follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty.
How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
Thank you.
We're trapped. It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master. Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not, so long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet. If he asks, it was like that when we got here. Understood? Awfully dark. Dooku obviously doesn't have many guests. I'm gonna go to the hospital.
Happy Funnel.
This is the right way. I can feel Dooku.
I can feel him too, Master. Oh, sorry. That's just you. It's very dark in here.
Dooku is highly skilled. We will need to be at our best to defeat him.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking
you. No! No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now back down.
I don't think so.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him. It's futile being down here. We must get him back on our level.
Interfered with our affairs for the last time. I warned you that my skills surpassed yours.
Oh!
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? Scared.
Kenobi, have you taught him nothing?
He's a slow learner.
We have to get him back down here!
Even you.
Much to learn. You still have.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, the Force would be.
Oh,
Beginning.
Anakin!
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Mm-hmm.